This dinner tonight by the Intercultural Dialogue Center has been tremendously inspiring for me. As you probably know, I've written 4 books on Toronto's many faces and the various cultures. But what I'm learning tonight is Mr. Golan's idea, and that is that the various religious parts, whether it's Christians or Jews or Muslims or Jain or Hindu or other religions of the world, can actually come together and also celebrate their differences. And yet at the same time, they try to ensure that they can maintain their culture.